End of the first lap, it's Mike Wiles, Jeff Wilson, John Shipman, and fourth is the leader of Class C, Andrew Jackson. Here we see Anthony Taylor, followed through by Terry Davison and Michael Evans. Michael overtaking Terry Davison. End of the second lap, we have a new leader. Jeff Wilson has grabbed the lead from Mike Wiles, with John Shipman still in third. Here we see the battle between Duncan Samuel and Vernon Taylor for 11th and 12th.